Generation will put it right. We're not just making promises.